girls in the water, they got to say.